but I've never chased. And I work out with you. With the cute eyes, with those.
I got new phone charger.
DK Metcalf, God is working. Let's hope God is working.
The more Roblox
blocks.
I get that. It still has the old logo. Who cares? New logo slightly changes. And I got this little hat right here. Keep losing these stupid little things they can use.
And then I began to test my luck in the world of athletes. Every group of teams have seen it all. Fanboys and their buddies, they're accustomed to having their
own sports in the Astro.
So instead of risking a box sea of WWE's girlfriends or wives and girlfriends, visit interpreting the messages and thinking their time is up. I'm going to humble the pros and send them directly to their knees instead. I think Instagram for some stupid reason thought I was a blog. And then I went to go DM LeBron James. They were miles away. It's not happening, so I popped up on her most recent Instagram.
She's a little person. And we got a code. We're only scratching that off at the end of the video. That was something you guys can probably find. Box number two. Oh, I don't want to lose any of these except me. So go shove yourself in the box. Oh, here we go. We'll be assembling these. Can't see him from the blurry camera, but who cares? So let's get to entering these codes. Well, let's go ahead and redeem the codes. Right now, this is not, we're not redeeming a gift card, but we're gonna redeem it right here.
You
guys.
You.
So we got the ladies up front, up here, and the platypus backpack. Alright, let's go game number one. Back to their game. Alright, now for the ladies to play.
$351 million.
Rap, right.
I just followed a little part of
two bottles. I'm fine. Wait, does that say...
Put this for the washer.
What's the symbol of the arrow? Roblox men. The first character assembled. Oh, damn. You're still going back in the box. It's time to assemble this person. Yeah, I can't assemble the police. Struggling, but look, I'm still back in box. Now for the charger. Where do we put the charger? And that was the concluding to the unboxing.
4 seconds. Turn the light off. Santi!
Check mark.
We've got to do something.
Check mark.
What are you doing? Get down from there.
Oh, geez, that boy, yeah, sure. Go ahead. Melt him with your scary laser. Be careful with that.
Check mark.
It's extremely dangerous.
And check mark.
Yes.
Bye.